Welcome to Goyum. 300-ton per day soybean preparatory and solvent extraction plant installed by Goyum in Nigeria. Here you can see the soya preparatory section. The process begins with cleaning, followed by destining to eliminate stones and other impurities from the seeds. Next, the soybeans pass through the cracker to break them into smaller pieces. In the next step, we carry out the dehulling process to remove part of the hulls, reducing fiber, improving oil yield, and increasing the protein content in the de-oiled cake. The dehulled cracked soybeans are then preconditioned to soften and heat the material for effective flaking. The conditioned soybeans are passed through the flaker to produce uniform, thin flakes, which are essential for efficient oil extraction. An expander section is also included in this plant to produce collets after flaking. Expanders boost oil yield by breaking cell walls, create porous collets for better solvent flow, reduce anti-nutritional factors, improve material flow, control moisture and temperature, and increase overall capacity and efficiency. The flakes or collets are passed through a dryer cooler to ensure optimal moisture and temperature. Finally, the dried and cooled flakes or collets are transferred to the solvent extraction section. In the solvent extraction section, food-grade hexane is used to extract the oil from the soybean flakes or collets in a continuous extractor. The Goyum solvent extraction plant offers high efficiency with perforated mesh, superior controls, adjustable retention, low power use, automatic mesh cleaning, and minimal hexane in de-oiled meal. Hexane is sprayed in a counter-current manner over the moving bed material, allowing the solvent to percolate and penetrate through the bed, effectively dissolving the oil with it. The oil and hexane mixture, that is, micellar, is sent to the distillation section to separate oil and recover the hexane, while the de-oiled meal is sent to the desolventizer toaster DT to remove the residual hexane. All extraction processes are carried out in sealed, vacuum-operated equipment to prevent solvent loss through evaporation. Goyum Solvent Extraction Plant is a perfect blend of functionality and design. Our plant and pipeline layout not only ensures efficiency but also adds to the visual appeal of the infrastructure. The soybean de-oiled meal, after desolventization, is conveyed to the meal conditioning and bagging section, where it is cooled and bagged, ready for sale. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe and press the bell icon to get new video updates.